whatever you like to do in the arts is here, and you can do it. Even if you're not that experienced at it, they still want you here.
The Junior Visual Arts program exists to help students to identify themselves as visual arts students and to start to take and experiment in a lot of different media within visual arts. Beyond the core global arts class that the junior visual arts students take, there are other electives and classes that they can take, like digital photography, cartooning, printmaking, ceramics, drawing and painting, for them to really explore and choose what they're most interested in.
I was so excited, like my artwork was seen by other people, and that's very nice for me.
By seeing their artwork up on the walls and having, you know, all of their friends and family looking at it also really helps them to experience what it's like to be an artist and exhibiting your artwork and making your art to be shown and to be taken seriously. By being a visual arts major here, it encourages students to take their visual arts studies seriously and to continue studying that in the future, that it's not just something that they do at their kitchen table at home. It can be something that they continue with in the future and possibly as a career as they get older.
I feel like I learned a lot in just these 2 short weeks. Like, it's awesome doing something that you love all day, every day.
I've had such an amazing time here, and it's been so fun that I actually don't want to leave. This is like a home for me because it's like I belong here.
You see just a lot of amazing things that can inspire you here.